Just in, police say a minor was trying to cross the road on a bike Monday when they were hit in Brentwood. Police say they weren't in the bike lane. Investigators will now decide if the driver was at fault for this crash.